is your end diverter on the roof. The little blue pipe. Blue pipe comes up here. It's been ran into the rain barrel. And here is the float that lets the water out. And there's the water going out here. And you can see the water speed is independent of the speed of the water coming into the barrel. And you can actually show that like that.